Welcome to the guide on how to delete search history on YouTube. Before I show you how to do it on your computer, I show you how to delete your search history on your phone. Follow these steps on your phone. Open the YouTube app, then tap on your avatar. Next, tap on the gear icon. Then you open Manage All History. Here you delete one of your activity history on YouTube. You can delete the history of a certain video you've watched, or you can delete your YouTube search history. Or you can choose to delete by time range, delete today, or delete all time. I delete all my YouTube activity, so I not only delete my search history but also the history of videos I have watched on YouTube. That's how to delete YouTube search history on your phone. Now I show you how to delete search history on your computer's browser. On your computer, open a browser with your Google account logged in. Then you go to myactivity.google.com. Here you can delete your YouTube activity history just like on your phone. You can delete history for the last hour, last day, all time, or select the time range you want to delete. Or you delete your YouTube search history. If you can't find your search history, you can choose to delete all activity. Above is how to delete YouTube search history on phones and computers. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.